The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From Hong Kong, China, weighing in at 155 pounds, Homer Long.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
It's matches like this that make WWE the most watched show on cable week after week.
Superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
Matches like this are the reason why Monday Night Raw is the most successful weekly show in the history of sports entertainment.
Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 189 pounds, Ted Jerry.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight. Expecting plenty of highlight reel material in this one.
From Newcastle upon Tyne, weighing in at 196 pounds, the King, Adrian Neal.
This match has chaos written all over it.
That's what I love about it. I love chaos.
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out.
Weighing in at 174 pounds, Graham Matt Ali.
And if you haven't gotten it yet, you can get your copy of WWE 2K at retailers around the world.
Don't worry, I've already gotten mine.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be...
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, from Manchester, England, weighing in at 167 pounds, Gentleman Jack.
Oh, I can't wait to see this one.
Just thinking about the hell these competitors are about to put their bodies through makes me glad I retired.
From Los Angeles, California, weighing in at 168 pounds, T.J. Perkins.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
I don't think there's six competitors I'd rather see in one match than these six. This is going to be great, Michael.
And his opponent, from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Ali.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it.
This one is going to be an all-out brawl, Michael, just the way I like it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Baltimore, Maryland, weighing in at 165 pounds, Richard Sean.
Well, this superstar has all the tools needed to win this one. Now let's see if he can put them together.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
And his opponent, from Milwaukee, Wisconsin, weighing in at 202 pounds, Austin Aries.
Oh, this match is going to be exciting. I can almost guarantee it. While we're here in Minneapolis, it's worth noting that I was never actually defeated for my AWA championship. Just saying.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring from Japan, weighing in at 176 pounds, Akira Lazara.
Just listen to this crowd. They're going through the roof for this six-man matchup.
Who can blame them? This is awesome.
This is one of the most talked about entrances in all of WWE.
His opponents first, from Venice Beach, California, weighing in at 175 pounds, Brian Kendrick.
This match is going to be the definition of bedlam, but we're going to do our best to call the match to the best of our ability.
Bedlam, chaos. Oh, what more could we ask for?
I imagine fans will be talking about this Raw match for years to come.
The following six-man contest is a battle royal, making his way to the ring from New York, weighing in at 196 pounds, Tony Lees.
Thanks for joining us for this matchup brought to you by 2K Sports.
I love the people at 2K Sports.
We're just moments away from this Monday Night Raw match getting underway.
His opponents first from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 197 pounds, Drew Gold.
Mark my words, when the bell rings, this is going to be an all-out war.
Well, what are we waiting for? Ring that bell. Let's see it start.
A lot of whispers backstage about whether or not this guy has what it takes to get the job done here tonight.
From Scotland, weighing in at 180 pounds, Noah Lars.
Clear your schedule. This is going to be something you don't want to miss.
My schedule is already clear.
Millions of people watching this Raw match all over the globe right now. So, guys, no pressure.
From Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 204 pounds, Rick Alexander.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
A big match for him here tonight. Let's see if he's up for the challenge.
Chihuahua, Mexico, weighing in at 172 pounds, Lance Donahue.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a